Patty Fernandez, and I'm an art teacher. Visit my website at pattyfernandezartist.com. Okay, let's draw. Today's project is how to draw an iris. I take two fingers from the top in the center and I put a dot. And from that dot, I'm going to draw a wavy, wavy, wavy line out, in, out, in, keep going, all the way up, and connect. Now I come right about here on the top again and I draw another on the right, wavy line out, down, out, up, connect. In the center part right here, I'm going to draw a wavy line down, wavy line up, connect. And right here on the right, I'm going to draw a little wavy line out, down, up, connect. Right here in the center, I draw a slightly curved line down, curved line up, connect. On the left-hand side, I draw a straight line all the way down on the left, come back up, straight line down all the way on the right. Right about here at the bottom, I draw a curved line up, down, connect. Now we're going to do an overlap. I come up a little bit, I draw a curved line up, down, connect. And right here on the left-hand side, I draw a curved line up, in, connect. Okay, now we're ready to color. Okay, for this project, it's a double color. That means that I'm going to take my violet and I'm going to go around the sections of my flower petals first with a light violet all the way around each one of these sections. And when I finish doing that, I'm going to come in with an indigo or a purple and I'm going to double color. That means I go over everything I just colored with this other color again. Irises are beautiful. You can use combinations of purples. You can use a combination with blues. It's really your decision. So I'm going to double color. So you get a hint of all of those colors. The same thing goes for this bottom part. I'm going to use my light green and some light green straight lines, curved lines on my leaves and my stem. But then I go over it with my darker green, and it gives you a real nice blend of color. So I add some darker lines and then I come back over it with my dark green and color it in. Really pretty, pretty colors. Okay, let's see what it looks like all colored in. Here's my iris all colored in. Really a beautiful flower. Okay, bye-bye.